for our first yarn over. We are going to be doing it when there is a knit stitch, and then the instruction is to yarn over, and that is bringing your yarn between those two needles. And you'll always want to think about a counterclockwise direction. So then you knit, you take that yarn over, wrapping it around as if to knit. Normally, everything is going counterclockwise. You knit right through it, and here's your increase. So right there is your yarn over, and then your knit stitch.